Hey everyone, welcome back to The Skies of Bentley, Season 2.5, Episode Number 7. I have been doing a little bit of work constructing the Monument of Bentley. Complete clay sculpture. Now it's time to sculpt her up. Little bit of here, a little bit of there. Get the legs in there. And if I could do that, that would be so cool. But we do have a nice little stack of clay here ready to go for us. Been doing a little bit of work since we last left off. Just a little bit of planning and contemplating all of the things about how I want to go do certain things. So I went ahead and set up a barrel here on top of the reservoir. That's how I got all my clay relatively easily. A little bit of building, planning, getting some ideas for the expansion of the base. Getting some pretty decent ideas. And I actually wouldn't mind just running out here real quick and killing a few things. I want to see if I can get some loot bags real quick. Give me some loot bags, Fred. Come on, give me all the stuff. I'd love it, please. I don't remember who you were. I didn't see your name. It probably doesn't really matter anymore. But did we get anything good? We got a uncommon? Ooh, it is inside indeed. 4 pieces of iron. Well, I'll take it. That's better than nothing. Okay, anyways. So we're going to go knock down all of that clay. I got some plans in store for us today. A little bit of, green thumbs, more or less. Sounds good to me. Let's see how well this works. Nice, reinforced on the shovel. Works wonderfully. Beautiful. All right, so we got 4 stacks of clay there. That's nice. What I'm going to actually be using this for is something in just a moment. I'm going to show you guys something else I have started. So I went ahead and set up a fluid conduit here onto the smeltery drain. We're going to use our Yetta wrench. We're going to shift left click here. Shift left click here. Wait, what is it? Shift left click. Oh, up. Yeah, right. Gotcha. I was confused for a minute. I was like, wait, what? So we're going to set that to up. I've already got this one to extract automatically. And as you can see, we have this pouring out and casting our seared brick for us. So very nice. Just doing that automatically for us. Wonderful. I'm just going to go ahead and make up a whole bunch of this for now because I may do something with the smeltery a little bit later on. Had a couple ideas, something that I've always kind of wanted to do before. I don't know if I'm actually going to do it. We'll see. I think it would be kind of cool, but I do have some plans, so I don't know. I may want to think about moving this setup here over next to this, so that way it's constantly filled with lava, and we could fill this with cobblestone, and it'll just constantly melt. Now, another thing I was wanting to maybe do is set up like a compressor, so we could take a look. We have a auto packager, I think. No, we don't have an auto packager. What is this madness? We don't have an auto packager unless I'm typing it in wrong. Auto, that would be crazy. That was like a staple of like the first Sky Factory. Whoa, that's insane. Oh well, that's completely okay in my books. We actually have a compressing auto compressor. Oh, X compression compressor. X auto compressor. See, I can do it. Actually, I kind of want to try this one out. This one's from X Compressum. Maybe that's why they actually didn't put it in there. Okay, cool. Let's try it out. So we're gonna need some iron, some crafting tables. Let's get to work, shall we? We're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4 here, here, and here. Grab a little bit of iron. We should have enough. And I've also been processing some of the ores just a little bit, not too much. All right, clear that out. And I believe it was like this and that. There we go. So auto compressor. Let's take a look. Let's pop her down. Let's see. It looks like it does require some RF, which the other one did as well. Let's just grab a stack of you. We're going to pick you up real fast. And we're going to toss you right on top of our Sterling generator. Look at that. Nice. All right, so let's take a look. Whoa, look at that. Oh, and that is pretty darn cheap. I like that. It's fast. It's efficient. I like it. That's beautiful. So can we just... Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that, guys. That is nice. That is not a bad way at all to compress your cobblestone. And then we could just take this out, toss this right in here, and that'll start cooking us down and giving us a decent amount of seared stone. Now, that's what I don't like. I really wish you could put it back in there. Did I actually put it back in there? Oh, I put it in there. Oh. Let's double compress it. We'll let that finish up. We're gonna double compress this, man. Oh, it actually already did that, too. Look at that. Well, that's just beautiful. Now, I really, really like that. So this will finish up. Looks like we're pretty much empty on the seared stone. It's just got a little bit left in the conduit there, so this will melt down in just a moment. It's getting there. And how are we doing on lava over here? Are we, we're good for another bucket. There we go. Another good bucket inside of there. This will go ahead and melt down into seared next tick or so. Next few ticks. There we go. There we go. Nice. All right, let's go ahead and toss. I want to see how well this double compressed works in there. Might take a little bit longer. I'm not sure if it takes the same amount of time or not, but that is really, really nice. I like it. Bentley approves. All right, well, before we actually get started with a whole bunch of other stuff, let's actually get started with some basic planning for the future. We're going to grab ourselves some sandstone here. We're also going to go and toss some of these. Let's get that out of there. Let's toss some clay in here. We're going to start cooking up some bricks. Planning for the future. For the future. We're probably going to want to go ahead and do a little bit of an expansion. Oh, great, you would. I hate you. I hate you so much right now. Let's grab a little bit of dirt. We're going to do this. We're going to go around our base just a little bit and kind of start getting ourselves a nice little lawn of sorts, if you will. Just kind of make it look a little bit nicer around here. We'll start there, pull it out to about here. Let's go ahead and break us away open. There we go. All right, this is going to be dangerous. I can already tell. All right, sir, you don't belong there. And no vein mining for you. Now, this is completely aesthetic. And eventually, I'm actually going to make this a little bit bigger. And we're going to shape it a little bit bigger, better, but bigger, bigger and better. But since we don't really have a form of flight at the moment, this is just going to be temporary to kind of give you guys a little bit more of an idea and feel of what I'm wanting to do here. Kind of my own little personal floating island. I like it. And then we'll also get some grass growing on this as well. Now, the reason why I'm actually doing it where I'm placing it on... Oh, I didn't know I actually ran out so quickly. Is because of these pillars here. These are kind of like our structure to kind of get it set up. So, already not looking too bad. We're going to go ahead and get some grass and toss a few grass seeds down on it. Where are those at? Here we go. We'll do two. Because we're going to need one on this side, which we'll just do right there. And we'll just set this one right there. We can go ahead and use our watering can if we want to help spread it a little bit. But it'll eventually spread, so we won't just do this ourselves. We also want to check real quick with F7 to see any spawns. So we're good there. We don't want things kind of creeping up and over at us. So we'll just do that. That looks like that will work for us. Fortunately enough, we do have some spawns on top of our smeltery, but I haven't had anything spawn there yet, so I'm going to risk it. Sounds good to me. All right, let's actually go sleep real quick, get rid of this rain. That's obnoxious. And now, wetting my bed? I'm not wetting my bed. The sky's wetting my bed. The skies of Bentley's wetting my bed. That's wonderful. It's not even warm. It's kind of cold. Don't like it. Whoa, holy crap. Nice. I like it. We'll let that work and do its stuff, and we should be good to go for a while. All right, so we got some bricks coming in. Good, good, good. Things are looking great. Couple things I do want to start working on as well. I do want to expand and get us a nice little area for some farm animals. So I might go ahead and expand this out a little bit more. We might just go ahead and expand it all the way over to here. Maybe get rid of this. Actually, yeah. Let's go ahead and vein mine that. Get vein. Ooh, we got haste. Oh, that is so beautiful and music to my ears. Oh, that's going to make me happy. That's going to make me very happy. Oh, yes, that's better. So much better. All right, let's get rid of this little fella in here. There we go. And just to make things look nice, we'll put that guy right back there. Actually, that looks kind of nice right there like that. Oh, I like that. That might be a thing. All right. So we do have our builder's wand. I think what we'll do real quick is just go ahead and expand outward and onward. Just for now. All right, let's save a little bit of this dirt. And we'll go ahead and start working on setting up a fence, which we'll just go ahead and use the cobblestone for now. And hopefully we'll start seeing maybe some animal spawns and all that good stuff over there as well. I should have... Is that really all I have? Wow, that really, really stinks. All right, let's pull the rest of that out of there so we don't forget about it. And grab some more of these. All right, nice. All right, we're going to want to find ourselves a nice little way in here. So I'm thinking maybe here-ish will work just fine. And that'll work. So we're going to go ahead and start spreading this grass because we do want this to just all be grass. This is where our hopeful, like, animals are going to spawn for us. And we'll keep them in this nice little safe pen in the meantime. Come on, come on. Got me a nice green, green lawn. Come on, come on. Please don't copyright me, because that would suck. There we go. Nice. That does not look bad. See, it's like we walk out of our home. We got some green grass. It is beautiful. I love it. Like it and love it. All right, we got that. We are definitely going to need to get some more stuff going. So let's go ahead and make up a set of shears. And let's get our twerk on. Macro twerk numero uno. Do 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 do. Ba da ba da 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 da. Ooh la da 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 da. Do do da da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Da da da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Man, I should be like a dubstepper. Like a voicing dubstepper. I wonder if I could like triple. No, that doesn't seem to be working. All right, tree, give us a big one. Give us a big one now. We need lots and lots of leaves, my friend. Come on. Should have did this sooner, by the way. It's little things that you just sometimes forget. You know it? Sometimes you do. All right, now, seriously, man? Seriously? Wow, you were just being a stubborn little butt and a half, aren't you? There's nothing blocking you, man. Just grow already. You know you want to. Do it. Do it. I will caress you with my sword. Rub, rub, rub. Oh, look, you got HMO1. Hey, look. Seriously, dude? It's because I'm recording, aren't you? I hate you. You know what? Screw you. Just screw them. I don't care. I don't even care anymore. All right, so we got some bricks coming in. Nice. Let's get one more, and then we're going to start working on ourselves a beautiful coke oven. I've also went ahead and let some more sand make us some more soul sand for us, so we'll get that sifted up here shortly. In the meantime, I see a compressed, infested zombie over there that has my name on it. Not really, but it might sound like Fred. Oh my gosh, he's like pooping out particles. Who are you? Oh, Captain Sparkles. Look at all the beautiful friends. I love it so much. I got a stainless pot. Oh, that's interesting. Come on, Freds. Give me some more loot bags now. You know you want to. Give me all the loots. Ah! What the heck are you? That wasn't supposed to happen. Stupid little infested taint spider thing. Whatever. Just give me my loot bags. I'm happy. All right. Uncommon loot bag. We got a common treasure and imp skin leggings. Fire protection and projectile protection. Nice. Or protection. I'll take it. I'll take what I can get. All right, let's go and make our way back over. All right, probably need to get a fence gate there. Would be a good idea. Let's grab one of those. Thankfully, we got one. And we'll pop you right... No! No! Right there. There we go. Now you're doing things right for a change. Jeez, man, we are going to town. All right. First things first, I want to get started working on a coke oven. So let's go ahead and take a look at what we're going to need for that. I'm going to go ahead and get one from the immersive engineering because we don't have railcraft installed. Is that enough? That's more than enough. Beautiful. All right, now we need to find a nice place to set this little fella up. Yeah, we'll put it over here in the corner. Why not? It's all temporary anyways. Little fella, you're going to have to move, my friend. So this needs to be a 3x3. All filled in and such. And then we're also going to need to get ourselves an engineer's hammer. Which I think it requires a piece of string, I want to say. Where's that engineer's hammer at? There you are, right there. So a piece of string, two iron, and some sticks. We can do that, no problem. Good to go. All right, grab a couple sticks, a couple iron, and some string. There we go, our engineer's hammer. All right, and shift right click in the center. Right click in the center. Ah, there it is, finally. We're also gonna go ahead. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm cool with that, whatever. We're gonna go ahead and disable this side. We don't want it touching that. And from here on out, all we gotta do is place ourselves, I believe, coal or charcoal in there. So we got a nice stack here. We're just gonna go ahead and toss that straight in here. Let it start doing its stuff. This is gonna build us up some coal coke and creosote, something we're gonna be needing here in the nearish future. So we're gonna go ahead and start our twerking party again in hopes that this time you'll listen to me and grow. Do we have any animals yet? No. Sometimes it may take a while, unfortunately. Like, these things were growing, like, mad crazy before I started, and it's like, now they're just like, nah, I'm just gonna laugh at you. I'm a happy little sapling. I'm just gonna laugh. You stupid little... You know what? I'm gonna break you. I'm gonna break your face. Come here. Give me your face. Ha! Yeah. I don't know if that really worked. All right, let's see if this can help speed up the process just a wee bit. I don't want flowers. Don't want flowers. Go away. Why is this thing? I hate you, sapling. You suck. You're the definition of suck. If I could find you on the internet, your picture would be there and it would say, I suck. No kidding, man. Dude, this is ridiculous. That is just downright ridiculous. You know what? I'm going to cheer myself up real quick. We're going to get rid of this. Some of that Manicio stuffs, and we're gonna pop open a few things here. Let's go ahead and just finish cleaning up, and we don't need any of that. We can get rid of you for the time being. Another thing that we're gonna have to work on is storage. Running out of room here, so let's go ahead and see what's inside. We got ourselves a potion of strength, enderpearl gold, and some gold coins. Wonderful. Looks like another piece of gold, and well, hello, diamond. How are you doing? I can foresee another builder wand in my future. Nice. That makes me happy. That does make me happy, though. All right, let's just put these in here. Splash potion of water breathing. Cool. All right, things are done. Things are good. We are on the road, guys. Now, I'm pretty much just waiting at this point for the stupid tree to grow. That would be wonderful, but I guess I don't quite. Maybe I do need it. Did I throw my dirt away somewhere? Maybe-ish. Did I? I have some in there. What I want to do is I actually want to start setting up myself a small farm. So what I might do is just go ahead and pick up this stuff. Actually, and what I need to do is I also need to check out Silk Touch. Let's see. Silk Touch. Silk Touch Pendant Chance Cubes. Use this pendant to retrieve chance cubes. Player must hold this in hand to get the cube. Chance cubes? Huh. Are those like lucky blocks? Chance cubes. Chance cube. Chance value random. Icosahedron. Icosahedron? Okay. Compact giant chance cube. No recipe. No recipe. Oh. Oh, well then. Lapis surrounded by a lapis block. Do I dare? Do I dare? That is the question. That is just the complete, utter question. I think it's like, what, 18? I kind of feel like I want to. I don't know if I really want to do this. Do I want to do this? That looks so bad. It's like emitting evil. Nah, I'm good. That sucks. All right then. I'll fix this. I thought my luck had served me well. I guess not so much. Maybe not so much. Well then. I'm so glad it wasn't worse than that, though. Oh, man. That's good. I'm okay with this. I am quite all right with that, in all fairness. I really am. Things could have gone a lot worse. I had my hopes up there for a minute, and then they were just completely shattered. But that's all right. That's okay. Like I said, I can live with that. All right, let's go ahead and pick these guys up. In fact, we don't even need this water source here anymore. We're going to be setting ourselves up a brand new farm at some point here very, very soon. Like I said, I would love if a tree just grew. Please, can you grow into a massive, giant thingy-ma-bigger? Stupid chance cube blowing up my stuff. We have to set down torches and junk now. You know, I've spent like 5 minutes on this tree. You have no respect for me, don't you? Like, ooh, respect. I can feel it. There's the respect. It's tiny, though. It's tiny respect. You literally suck. But anyways, there we go. We got ourselves some leaves. Knock that guy down. So, yeah, we did get some saplings from that. Sweet. All right. We just toss those in there, including the apple, and that go ahead and starts getting us some more dirt. So let's see how quick it is this time. Maybe it's going to be a little bit more forgiving this time. Maybe you're a better sapling. Yeah, you're a prettier sapling. Yes, you are. You're such a cute little sapling. You're going to give us a big oak. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. See? Success! All right, for this guy, we are going to need some more shears, but this is what's going to give us a lot of leaves. Bleep. Beautiful. Look at that, it's just beautiful. Love that. So it does give us saplings, which is wonderful. Bane mine this guy down. And we have ourselves more leaves. Since we have that one down, we can go ahead and put those in there as well. This is all doing its job, making us a whole bunch of dirt. Good stuff. Now we can actually start setting ourselves up with a somewhat small farm, which I think we will go ahead and do on this side. So let's go ahead and clean up this. Because symmetry, why not? Because symmetry. There we go, and then we can go ahead and just do this. Our wand is about to die, fortunately. But that is alright. It's alright. We'll just do a little bit more of what we can do here. There we go. So it looks like that's going to be about it for the time being. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Till we get some more dirt. I think we might have a little bit already in here. No, it's coming in. There it is. Little bit more. Come on. There we go. That'll work. All right. We're going to need these back, and we're going to want to make ourselves our very first hoe. Actually, did I not make one already? Maybe I hadn't. I may not have. Let's make just... We really don't need anything fancy. Let's just make a... Oh, dude, that really sucks. Dude, that just... That sucks. Man, I want to remake that now. That's dumb. Just dumb. Whatever, we'll just make a wooden hoe for the time being. We don't need nothing too crazy or too special. Just something very small. Time to farm. Indeed it is, my friends. Indeed it is. All right, just to make it look a little bit nicer, we expand it out. Close off this side. There we go. Do we want to just continue this out, maybe just like this? To like there? Boop, boop. Doop, doop. There we go. Yeah, maybe we'll do something like that just for now. All right, let's get a little bit more light going on out here. A little bit there, a little bit there. And let's just do one there just because. Nice. All right, so we are going to have to get this guy set up with some water. Don't want to just put it right here in the center and let it fall. I think this is going to be the best bet, to be fair. Unless we got a water sprinkler or whatever. There are sprinklers, right? Yeah. Sprinkler would be nice, but I think for now we're just going to go ahead and go this way. We'll just go this route for now. All right, we're going to get the hoe, get our farmland started. We're going to go right about like this. Nice little farm for the time being. We got 5x7. Cool. Works for me. And what I want to actually get started with is mainly growing these guys right here. So you can get these from growing grass. So bone mealing like on your grass blocks here. And then breaking the grass, you have a chance to get industrial hemp seeds from immersive engineering. Which is exactly what I want. And is what I am looking for. We do have a nice variety of other seeds as well. So we got like carrots, we got potato seeds, which is something I'm thinking about doing as well. We also got a whole bunch of these other seeds that I've been gathering as well. Do I want anything in particular at the moment? I don't think I really do, but I do want this. I want the bone meal seeds. We're also going to go ahead and take these. Seeing as how we're a little low at the moment, we're going to toss these into our sag mill to get the most that we can out of them. Oh yeah, that's the cake. I told you my bags don't drop beds. Okay. Good to know. Alright, so now with all of this and the industrial hemp that is actually placed down, I guess we'll just put the potatoes here. And we're going to fill the most of this up with the industrial hemp. So, nice thing is, we can basically just break the top, the bottom stays, and we keep going. And it gives you more and more seeds as you go along, which is wonderful. That's what I like. So we'll go ahead and start bone mealing this up a little bit so they're all kind of mature here. There we go. And boom! Look at that. Constantly continue to increase the growth. And now that we have a nice little decent amount, we can go ahead and start using our watering can here. Do 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 da 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 do 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 la da 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 da. Do we have the right click thing? We do. What happened? Hold on a minute. Oh, there it is. Okay, I was going to say, that did not look right. Because I do want to get me a nice row of potatoes. There we go. Now we're doing good. So I'm basically going to be sitting here filling up the rest of this farm with industrial hemp. And the nice thing is we can just go through and just bone meal like the top mature layer. And that'll just keep it all going. Nice. Wonderful. Continue our farming expedition here. Ooh, look at all the mobs. We're going over there. We're doing stuff. We're going ham. Come on. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Holy crap. This is gonna be fun. Hi, friends. Hi, Wild. Hi, Direwolf. Hi, Sundi. Hi, peoples. And lots of creepers in the end. Okay, cool. What all do we got? Did we get anything good? Ooh, we got a rare loot bag. What is inside? We got a Cluckinator and a Glistening Melon. I've been wanting to know what these things do. I guess I can finally find out, huh? Oh, it's such a beautiful sound. Accepted food. So I'm assuming maybe this thing just like pulls in a whole bunch of different foods into your inside of it, and then you can just like right click and possibly eat out of it. Ooh, that's a case. I like it. I like that a lot. Look at that, guys. We are doing good. I'm thinking one more row here, and we will be good to go. Things are looking really good. But with that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it here for today. So I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys have any helpful tips, tricks, or comments, feel free to put them in the comment section down below. And if you guys would, I'd be grateful if you guys give the video a like, especially if you guys enjoyed it. Please don't forget, I do appreciate it, and thank you guys so much for that. I think we did pretty darn good today. We got a lot of decent things done. We got some creosote coming in. Nice and nice. So thank you guys again for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Until then, goodbye.